Angelica, how are you?
I'm good.
Are you a little bit less nervous than last time or more nervous? Because now we're like only one step away from the live shows.
A little more nervous, actually, but still excited.
What are you singing for us today?
I'm going to be singing Girl on Fire by Alicia Keys.
Oh. A crowd favorite.
Well, Angelica, I wish you good luck today.
Thank you.
How funny, too.
She's just a girl and she's on fire. Harder than a fantasy. Lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire. Filled with catastrophe. But she knows she can fly away. Whoa.
I mean, I'm so blown away because you walk out and there's this like, you know, you've got these like sneakers on and you look like this adorable little child. And then you open your mouth and it's like, how do those pipes fit in that tiny body? You are unbelievable.
Thank you.
I just feel like...
Angelica, you are the chosen one!
She's crying now, amore.
You're amazing. You're so good.
And I remember your name is Celine and your sister's name is Dion, right?
Yeah.
Because you guys are all a little bit obsessed with Celine Dion.
Just a bit.
So which Celine Dion song are you singing for us today?
Well, today I'm not singing a Celine Dion song. I'm singing How Am I Supposed to Live Without You?
Oh.
Wow.
I wish you the best of luck.
Price I'm gonna pay for dreaming.
Celine, the crowd is going crazy for you.
Thank you.
First, I would like to hear from our very special guest judge, Laverne. What did you think?
I just want to eat you up and like take you home. You are so adorable and so cute, and your voice is amazing.
Thank you.
You are so talented. Thank you so much. I am really blown away. You are so talented. Unbelievable. So adorable. I might just have to.